Hello you all lovely people, aliens and non-specific creatures. Welcome to today's video. Featuring Can anyone tell me what time it is? The giraffe-sized bunny broke my watch. Not my fault, my ass is so thick that it broke when I accidentally sat on it. It's buttocks for you, young man. Also, stop teaching my baby bunny such lingo, Chimin. Okay, boomer. Show the Hyung of the year some respect, rat. I am the Hyung of every year, so I only respect myself.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
Anyway, anyone got the time? There's a clock on your phone, you absolute moron. You truly are a genius.
It's our vacation.
Wait, what? How long have I been napping for? I swear it was still January when I fell asleep. What have I missed? Well, Namjin are still not married, so nothing interesting. Jungkook get a life. Namjin is life. And Tae-tae, don't worry angel. You only slept an hour. Hobi is just clowning.
Finally summer's here. Good to be chilling out. I'm off the clock. Precious hours. Now my girls, what it's all about.
OMG, girls? Where?
Jin Hyung, let me hide behind you. He's just using internet lingo, I think. You can stop cowering behind the couch now. Hobi, you okay there, bud? Have you been feeling stressed or pressured? Let's talk it out, we'll find a solution. Do you need a vacation, sunshine? Or does your sunshine need a vacation? You can just put it in the container, I'll look after it if you'd like. Well, I sure as hell hope you're not going anywhere, rat. I need you to keep the Mackens entertained while I'm cleaning. Or else nothing will get done in this household.
No more waking up at 6 a.m.
Finally something I agree with. Wow, look who's decided to bless us with his delightful presence. I think you slept 89 hours non-stop, Hyung. You really are half rock. Well, as a fluent speaker of sunshine, I've analyzed the situation. I conclude that Hobi isn't happy with our rehearsal schedule, and it's stressing him out. He has been looking a bit tired these days. Maybe Yuni Hyung's rock energy is rubbing off on Hope Hyung. Or maybe I am rubbing off on him too much.
Take it off now, girl.
Park Chimin, show the duck up.
If Yuni's and I have worn you out too much, I'm sorry, Hobi baby. I will tone down my thirst. It'll be a tough challenge, but for you I'll try.
Ready for some romance.
Doesn't sound like he's too tired of us yet, Yungs. It's not summer for fuck's sake. Look, I figured it out. Clearly he's over this pandemic bullshit. So he's just pretending it's summer, and that this shit is over. Can we all just pretend it's summer and it's all over? No. That's not a healthy way of dealing with this. In this household, we're talking about our struggles rather than wishing them away.
We've got to work this out.
Exactly. We just gotta fight through it. Life will go on eventually. Until then, let's enjoy living on top of each other in this storm, hugging the boredom away. You're taking the living on top of each other part too literally. Please get off my lap. But I'm so
lovely, 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 lovely.
Go be lovely on Noonie's lap.
We can still save the summer. We work this out.
I think Hyung is broken. He's still convinced it's summer. Hyung's. I have to confess something. This morning, I accidentally hit Hobi Hyung's head with a basketball. Maybe I broke him. Are you trying to come for my brand of basketball, King Milky Moron? Jun Jung Cook. How many times do I need to tell you that you mustn't play basketball in the dorm? Why won't you ever listen? Bish, if you broke my boyfriend, I'm gonna break you. How are you gonna do that with those tiny hands? I've given enough hand jobs in my life to have gathered much strength in my tiny hands. What's a hand job? It's when you give someone a high five, Angel. Okay. I think Jungkook is slowly turning into the mini god of destruction. I'm sorry he inherited my worst quality rather than my genius. Well, I aspire to be just like Redman Hyung when I grow up, so this is great. I wish I was as cool as him. Look at that profile picture. The coolest there has ever been. You dare to say that while I'm literally sitting right next to you? What is that rule, Hyung? I wanna be as cool as the rap line too, so maybe I can finally join. I don't speak Spanish, Hyung. What's a status quo? That isn't Spanish, Angel. Note to self, get a Hyung a dictionary. He can have the one you gifted me for your birthday. You mean for your birthday? No, you heard right, babe. Namjoon Hyung gave me a dictionary for his birthday. He wrote a card too, saying me gaining brain cells would be the greatest gift. I don't know if I wanna punch him or applaud him for that. I feel your struggle. For me it's always between punching and kissing though. Hashtag married life. Hashtag married life. Hashtag married life. Y'all need help.
Look at me and what do you see?
My love, my life. Half of
my everything.
Unless you're standing next to Yuni, then all of my everything. I see the sun. A unicorn. The human embodiment of the Energizer Bunny. Just less pink and more annoying. Translated from Grumpy Cat into English, that means his best friend and the love of his life. I see hope when I look at you. I see the betrayer who called Bang PD his soulmate.
Flashback.
My soulmate is of course our one and only Hitman Bang, aka Bangster the Gangster. Last night, when I accidentally broke your High School Musical DVD, you said it was okay because I was your soulmate.
End of flashback.
Why Hobie baby? What do you want us to see?
Intelligence beyond compare.
Lol, not quite. How hard did you hit him with that basketball coup? Hard, I think.
But inside I am stirring, something strange is occurring, it's a secret I need to share.
You can tell us anything, Hyung. We won't tell anyone, Magni Pinky promise. He's not a Magni though. He is our honorary part-time Magni Hyung. I'm not even gonna try to understand that. Don't be shy, Hope Hyung, share your secrets with us. Nobody will ever know about it. Well, aside from the people who follow our text conversations that I upload to my incognito YouTube channel, we've talked about this Jungkook. Finally let Hobie say what he's gotta say, so I can go back to bed. Yes, I'd also like for us to go to Yuni's bed.
Turn the lights down, baby.
I thought you wanted to tone down the thirst. It's just so hard when it's in your blood.
Shh.
Let's listen to Hyung's secret. Yeah. Talk to us, Mr. Intelligence Beyond Compare.
I want fabulous, that is my simple request. All things fabulous, bigger and better and best.
You've got me, so you already got the big part.
If you make one more dick joke, I will lock you in the basement.
I meant my heart. True, he does have a big heart.
It's massive.
Hobie, you got me, so you got the best already. Is that not enough for your demanding ass?
I need something inspiring to help me get a look. I need a little fabulous, is that so wrong?
Well, you got sugar daddy Hyung, so he can get you fabulous things. I thought we raised you to be a humble king, Hobie. Yet here we are. Does this mean you'll give Hobie Hyung more pocket money? And will I also get more pocket money? You get 10 bucks a week, that's more than enough. But that's not enough to buy more Gucci. You should be saving up. rather than buying Chim and Jams that June always takes from him anyway. Okay, let's get some sanity back in here. Hobie, since you're talking about being inspired, you're still at the studio, aren't you? Have you found enough inspiration to work on the Disease choreo without fabulous things?
Yeah, we're gonna pop, 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 pop to the top.
Tell us about the choreo then, King of Dance.
Slip and slide and ride that rhythm.
But Ho Pyeong, you don't ride the rhythm, you are the rhythm.
Jump and pop, pop till we drop.
That sounds exhausting. I'd rather we just sit on chairs. Please think of me while working on the choreo, Hobie. Have some mercy on my non-existent hand-foot coordination.
Hey, stop it!
You are a great dancer, don't say such things. Okay, don't get upset again, Angel. There's no reason to write me a 23-page essay on how I slayed the on performance again. Though if you do write one again, I'll happily read it. KK. Hobie baby, that doesn't really sound like our style. Maybe that ball to the face really did damage his brain. I have to resist so hard not to say something dirty right now. You can do it. Is that all of what you came up with, Hobie? Sounds interesting?
Shake some booty and turn around.
You mean we're gonna work? Because I am a pro at that. Please know, that triggers flashbacks.
Show some muscle.
Oh, does that mean I get to lift up Jungkook's shirt to show his abs?
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Sorry, wrong emoji. Nice safe, bro. Absolutely yes.
Absolutely not.
Put your shirt back on Jungkook. I'm just practicing Hobie Hyung's choreo. I'm a hard worker like that. Well, it sounds like Hobie has lost his choreographer abilities.
Everybody's always talking at me. Everybody's trying to get in my head. I wanna listen to my own heart talking. I need to count on myself instead.
Wow, you activated Angry Sunshine Mode Jin. I'm gonna have to deal with that later, thanks. Yes, confident king. Clearly what you lost is your sanity.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine, when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it.
So I'm just gonna leave. Once you wanna have a useful conversation, text me, Hobie. Too cool for you went offline. I love that idea. More hugs and attention for me. You wanna go to the beach? In this cold weather?
Oh!
Beach.
Party, party, yeah!
It's still not summer. You guys are all insufferable. Stop being a party pooper, Hyung. You don't even respect the Hyung of the year. Rude. Hyung of the year went offline. Well, I like this version of Hobie Hyung. I guess I'll keep playing basketball in the living room, if that means we get to have a beach party in the middle of winter. Let me pack my beach towel, and I'll be good to go.
A few moments later.
Na 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 na. Na 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 na, yeah. You are the music in me.
OMG, are you writing us a song? So strong by One Direction makes you think of us? You knew. You've made me watch these films approximately 236,887 times. I could cite them in my sleep. Backwards. And you still acted along, Sugar Plum? Couldn't just ruin your fun, could I? Wait, what's happening? Hobie's inner Magni jumped out. He's been talking in High School Musical lyrics all day. Call me Prank Master. Now things make a lot more sense. That's where all the summer talk came from. I really did think that ball to the head damaged your brain. Glad it didn't though, I love your brain. What's wrong? What's wrong? What do you mean? You didn't make any ball-related dirty jokes. In the private chat. So spill it. I just feel a bit bad. About what? My prank? I'm sorry if it made you feel upset. Let me hug it better once I get home, yeah? No, it was 10 out of 10. A true Macni move, I'm proud of you. But Uni noticed what you were doing all this time, and I didn't. And why does that matter? Well, I'm Hobie's boyfriend too. I should also know all the High School Musical lyrics. Chimin no. Chimin yes. Do you think I'm a worse boyfriend to Yoons than you are Chimini? What? No, of course not. Why would I think that? Well, you know the lyrics to pretty much every One Direction song. I don't. So if that doesn't make me a worse boyfriend, then you not knowing all High School Musical lyrics doesn't make you a worse boyfriend either. Yeah, I'd gladly give up all my unwanted High School Musical knowledge and make room for less cringy things. It's just too engraved in my brain, and the thought of me knowing that much about it disgusts me. I don't care if you know High School Musical lyrics, Chimin. You don't own any less of my heart than Yoons because of it. Understood? Understood. Good. I'd tell you not to break your brain over things like that. But you're an overthinker, so I guess it would be like telling a fish to stop swimming. So, I guess if knowing the lyrics is so important to you, then we're gonna watch those movies until you know them. Even if I am gonna want to claw my eyes out at the cringe. Well, would that make you happy, Hobie? Me knowing the lyrics, I mean? You knowing the lyrics would change absolutely nothing about my happiness levels. I'd rather you know me than every line of my fave movie. And know me you do. True, know you I do. Besides, learning the lyrics to someone else's song is stupid anyway. Why? Well, you don't go learning the lines of books by heart, do you? You shouldn't memorize someone else's story, you should write your own. Same with lyrics. Why learn the lyrics to someone else's song, when you could write your own instead? Living through other people's words is living cowardly. You gotta tell your own story. You sure do have a way with words, Sugarplum. Meow Meow writes, your way of thinking never fails to astound me. Shut up, idiots. I'll take it to heart. Though I will keep living through the words of your Yoonman sock fanfics, because that is also my story. Put on your coat, Chim. Where are we going? We're driving to the studio, so you and Hobie can work on the choreography together. Oh yes, teamwork makes the dream work. Oh hey, I know that song. But anyways, what are you gonna do while we're working on the choreo, Yoons? Research. Is that the staring at us kind of research or? Absolutely not. Don't be shy, we love it when you undress us with your eyes. And we love it even more when you actually undress us. Fucking hate both of you. I love you both too. I love you both three. Heart to Sugarplum. Yes, please. Oh, before we go, Hobie, you should tell Taekook it was a prank. They're really getting ready for the beach. What cute idiots. Nah, let them wait by the door for some hours. But why? Because revenge for not making me win the Hyung of the Year award.
Damn!
You're cold. I love it. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this chaos, please like and subscribe. Much love, amigos, and until next time.